What's up, YouTube? I'm back at it again. I'm telling you, it's always something with me. Anytime I have downtime, I have time to do things. But anyway, unfortunately, I had to paint a fender for a client of mine. Something happened, and long story short, I gotta do it. But anyway, I don't mind because I can do it. I'm just gonna bring y'all over here real quick. Show you my setup. Oh! I'm a fuck. Anyway, there's my setup. It's a Harbor Freight.
Oh.
And there's the fender. So, y'all stay with me. Y'all know how I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do my best to try to get it knocked out. So I'll cut you back on here in just a second. All right, y'all. Coke 2. Minutes flash time, be right back with the third coat. Thank you. three full coats. Y'all stay tuned. Clear coat. Let it tack up about 10, 15 minutes. And I'll be right back on for the clear coat. Oh, yeah. And I went and got me some supplies. So, got me some opaque cups. Strainers. Paint stirrers. So, I'm good to go now. I got some more jobs in about to do. So, y'all stay tuned. All right, I'm back, y'all. Clear coat time. First coat. Me, myself, I kind of like doing three and three. Three coats of clear, three coats of face, three coats of clear. But that just me. And this chain is still on the edge first. Harbor Freight gun. Minutes, be back.